Well done. And that is all. And I do need to get a couple of new towels for the room.
For the bathroom.
For the bathroom. Yes.
He is digging the carnation drink.
Yes, and two towels, yes. Great, thank you. Bye-bye. What is that, Tung Tung?
Mama. Tung Tung?
Oh, and Tim? He likes the color, too.
Oh, get the crayons.
Yeah. You put this right here.
He is digging the carnation.
eating crayons. Okay. Where's all the...
He's good at following lines.
Where's all the stuff that they gave us that he was doing his drawings and stuff?
Yeah, it was in his backpack, isn't it?
Oh, that's right. And where did we put his backpack?
I think I put it over by the door.
Let's see what they put in his little backpack. Rags, Tim, and they put some pajamas in there for him. And, oh look, some little undies. Beijing Zoo. Is that cute? Too funny. Because, okay. So there's his, my photo album. Okay. Let's look at this. Oh, is that cute? Look at that. Oh, and they sent a coloring book because he likes to color. Wow, what fun things. For his little keepsake box, you know what I mean? I wish they would have done that in Vietnam. Well, we'll put all his little toys in there when we go out. Little photo album, that's so cute. Wow, and you know what's cool, Tim, is all the little things they give you. Mm-hmm. I thought that was really nice. Tung Tung? Tung Tung? Tung Tung? Tung Tung? Tung Tung? Tung Tung? Oh, shoot, I didn't get that break in. That was
smile.
A good smile. I'm trying to play with some of the settings. There we go. You just have to let that focus a little bit. And look how low he gets. And he's playing with both hands.